Prescription processing in the pharmacy has a significant impact on patients. Implementing Kroll Workflow can help improve efficiency and dispensing accuracy to provide a superior level of customer service. Workflow is a system configuration designed to guide prescriptions through a series of steps that enhance pharmacy operations and maximize efficiency. There are a number of steps that can be used either independently or all together, depending on the specific needs of your pharmacy. What are the benefits? You can track at what particular stage a prescription is at with a quick glance of the screen. There's an audit trail of the user that completed each step in Workflow. You can also access a variety of detailed reports for verification and analysis. This allows pharmacists to focus on patient-facing services such as medication reviews and immunizations with trust in the system. Also, for those provinces where permitted, you can eliminate the printing of hard copies and subsequent scanning back into the system once notes are made, as this can all be completed electronically. When configured, your start screen will display the different workflow steps and how many prescriptions are in each queue. Select the F9 Workflow button, highlight the steps you wish to complete, and use the Get Work button to process the prescriptions in queue in the priority in which they're due. Let's go through the different options. Would you like to alleviate long lineups at your prescription drop-off counter? The drop-off screen in Kroll is a standard feature and is especially helpful when you want to save prescription information quickly and continue working on it at a later time. Using a document scanner, the minimum pieces of information that need to be entered are the prescription image, patient name, and the time at which the prescription is due. Then it can be saved for processing in the queue. Would you like to enforce scanning of the UPC barcode on the product to ensure the correct item is being packaged? After the prescription has been adjudicated, the packaging step, used in conjunction with the barcode scanner, will require users to scan the correct UPC on the appropriate pack size before proceeding to the next step. This serves to confirm that the correct product is being dispensed, as well as being deducted from inventory and reordered accordingly. Would you like to optimize the full scope of practice of your registered pharmacy technicians or provide additional verification tools for your pharmacists? The packaging verification step will allow pharmacists and registered technicians to validate the information and contents of prepared prescriptions on screen, using either clicks of the mouse or a digital signature pad. Would you like to eliminate printing hard copies and store this information electronically instead? The clinical verification step allows pharmacists to view data on screen, perform DUE checking, and authenticate using a digital signature pad. There are different tabs displaying the prescription information within the various workflow stages. Would you like the ability to record when a patient has picked up their prescription? The Workflow Pickup module allows you to record the date and time that a prescription has been picked up and by whom. It also has the ability to capture photo ID details and can also indicate when counseling is required. If you're interested or for more information, contact the Kroll Sales Department.